Hey everyone, it's me, and it's time for another haul video. This time, from Walgreens. I got a Walgreens gift card today from someone at work, and so I was like, why not go shopping? I mean, it's not my money I'm gonna spend. I mean, it's not like I don't love Walgreens, because I do, I go there frequently, but this time, it was even better, because it wasn't my money. So let's get to it. I got three Studio 35 beauty masks. First one is detoxifying mask, Muonica Honey. Cleanses and purifies, replenishes skin. Looks like that. Then I got pore cleansing sheet mask with hyaluronic acid and sage extract. Reduces excessive oil. Leaves skin feeling clean and refreshed. Certainly, I hope not least. Deep cleansing mask, dead sea mineral. Cleans and purifies, promotes clean and radiant skin. This one I'm excited for the most. And then we have CoverGirl new Peacock Flare Mascara in waterproof black. Not like I needed it, but I mean, why not? I love mascara, and I love eyeliner, never tried this kind, and it wasn't my money. Speaking of eyeliner, I got one here somewhere. And this one, I watched videos on, and I was so excited, and it's been like not available when it first came out to everybody, but now obviously it's available. Revlon Liquid Liner Exactify Wheel Tip. It's the pizza cutter eyeliner thing. Look. Well, where the fuck's the pizza cutter? Oh, right there. Super fucking excited to try this. Maybe it'll make my cat eyes easier. I can't make cat eyes at all. Now let's jump ship to the other sack. Mix it up a bit. Because I got some food too. Pringles Barbecue. If you haven't tried them, you must fucking live on Pluto. Because everybody has had fucking Pringles. And while I was at it, sour cream and onion. Again, if you ain't had them, you must fucking live on Pluto. And then, Blue Diamond Almonds, roasted salted. 1 pound value pack. Because I like my nuts. Now we're going to jump ship back to the first sack. Back to some beauty stuff. Revlon. Know the color is Amethyst Smoke. It's supposed to be like a holographic color nail polish. It's really pretty. And then Halo! I love holographic makeup. I got Maybelline New York Master Chrome Metallic Highlighter in Molten Rose Gold. I just know that's going to be fucking beautiful because I've seen beauty enthusiast YouTubers do it and it's fucking amazing. I was like, I have to have that! And I finally found it. Now, if you've watched my other videos, you know I like these things. Disney To Me Mystery Pack. I don't even know how to say that. I got a Series 4, another Series 4, and a Series 3. Let's fucking open them. Listen, we want Patch, the Dalmatian in this one. Let's see if we get it. What's in the package? Both of these, very cute. It's the Bambi one, if you watched my other video. One of my other videos. It's the little fat Bambi. Cutie patootie. I do love Bambi, but I already have this one, so that kind of sucks. So that was the Series 3. Now let's open the Series 4. And this one, these two were Hopember Zero off of Nightmare Before Christmas. This is Halloween! This is Halloween! And I didn't get that. I got Baymax. I don't fucking know what that is. It's a soccer ball. It's a little dude. I don't know who Baymax is, but that's who that one was.
I'm addicted to shopping.